I'm gonna stand up.
Favorite. I've got a gal in Kalamazoo.
WMU homecoming tradition, the Parade of Flags. WMU currently hosts over 1,800 international students from nearly 100 countries. The display of these flags highlights the contributions of our students, faculty, alumni, and staff from around the world. Please join us in recognizing our cultural diversity. Today, we're honoring a Bronco brother by recognizing his loving wife, Lindsay Capotelli, and her brother, Jesse Severus. Matt was a former WMU football player and WWE star. In late 2005, just days before being called up to the main WWE roster, Matt was diagnosed with brain cancer, which ended his pro wrestling career. 12 years later, after courageously fighting two battles with brain cancer, Matt passed away on June 29th of 2018 at age 38. Please join us in a moment of silence as we remember a loving husband and son, an amazing friend, and an inspirational teammate, Matt Capotelli. Thank you. Now, please rise as Western Michigan University Director of Bands, Dr. Scott Gorma, conducts the band in our national anthem.